Sure. Well, look, most investigating officers, most superior officers, most superior non-commissioned officers understand exactly what that means, and will ensure that their service members' rights are being protected. They will get them to a defense attorney or allow them to call one if they wish to contact a civilian defense attorney. And if they don't, then that is something that will prevent those statements, any statements that are made, from being used.